Yeah, I've seen those houses, but they're taking for the high season, most of them, the nice ones are. But I'm guessing hell, they just go for bungalows. I got a friend who can get a pretty nice bungalow for $5K a month until the high season is over. And then either we buy a house or we get a nice one like we have now with the pool. Time is on my side. So that's alright. Always for the good deal. Actually starting to remember where the hell I'm living. But yeah, there's so many of these small roads, they go every which way. And it's a huge area called Casa, Beach, Casa or something. The entrance is from the other side. We looked at some houses on there that I put up on the YouTube. But they haven't really answered yet. I'm saying I'm paying 19K now. For a house with a pool. So I'll not be paying more than that for a house that don't have a pool. Even though it's a communal one. But yeah, they're greedy. They want too much, but they have four houses for rent, so they, yeah, they call. If they don't, I don't care, I'll find somewhere else. All right, but they're not that nice. But they want to sell it. They might be talking to renting it out, I don't know. Getting close again here now, supposed to go left. Yeah, here we are. But it's hot here. I think we need a cool drink to bring home. And they're feeling. Okay, puppies. Eat the puppy. Eat the puppy. Don't be scared. Did I go buy something? The cop. And Van.
Van. Oh, holding it.
And Al.
Down the left. Way on it.
Was it? We made it again. Sure it's hot with one of those big ones, but gotta stay safe. Imagine driving with full leather or whatever here. Fuck, you pass out before you could open the gate. Just leave the noodles there. The food.